As we enter, come the better get one of the biggest adventure.
Must be dementia that you ever thought you could touch our credentials. What's the initials?
QB Jam Rock, the lyrical official. Send out the order, laws and the rituals.
Burn candles, say prayers, paint mirrors. It is truth, we big news, we hood heroes.
For us to anchor, we come to bunker. Man a bad man, we not play Willy Wonka.
And I got the guns,
I got the ganja.
So we complete waste of time, if I'm honest. But then I met Miss Hodges. She's revolutionised my world. She's made me realise that actually, deep down inside, we're all a dancer. And she said I've got a lot of potential that's yet to be tapped. I'm the next big thing, she said. It's bare sick, innit?
Well, I love performing. Any opportunity to perform, I'd be performing now if I was good enough. But you know what they say? If you can't, then teach.
I always dreamed of being a b-boy. But following a tragic giraffe-related accident, I was told I'd never dance again. Can we turn off the camera for a second, please?
Yeah, everyone's really nice to work with, except for one guy. It's Mike. Mike's a disaster. He thinks he's something special. He gets up in people's face, telling them what they should be doing. Mike, you're rubbish. Just leave it. Let the rest of us get on with it.
I've always really wanted to dance. When I was a child, I did a lot of ballet and tap. Really, because she said in front of me that, you know, she's like a graceful elephant. And I just thought, I've never seen an elephant in a tutu.
What do you think is the biggest challenge so far?
Bending.
Sorry.
Well, I thought I was going to do angles, but obviously not these kind of angles.
I don't have many friends here, so I thought it would be a good opportunity to meet other people and dance and make friends. And I have, and I'm so happy.
Must be quite hard breaking and being so shy then.
It is.
Hi, if I were to slide properly. Guys, if you want to be at the front, just say so, alright?
How are you feeling about this?
I'm really excited about it.
Yeah.
But I can't dance, so there is that.
The lyrical official, send out the...
Hi Mike, great to see you.
Well, not too bad actually, until I've just seen the practice next door.
Breakin Bones.
Yeah, it's interesting. I did have another check to give you, but I'm half tempted just to put that back in my pocket, to be honest. I do think they're going to improve.
The fact that breakdancing is breaking me.
I can't do this. You can.
Getting up again, bending over, getting up, supporting my very light body weight.
Big problem, you know, I'm bringing it, but I don't feel like the rest of the guys necessarily had it to begin with, so I know.
Well, I'm obviously the best, but the others are doing well around. Too, so.
Just been working with these non-dancers, they just don't have a clue. They're always getting hurt and they can't handle a few bruises.
Do you need stitching?
I'm sorry, what are your terms for the change of name?
Wine each and a load of cheese.
Check the flame level! the rhythm I wrote. And when I get a chance here, let me clear my throat.